Hi, my name is Charles. I'm the co-founder of Taito Robotics. For the past 5 years, we've been developing the RC Benchmark series of thrust stands. This year, we're very excited to be releasing the new flight stand. It's a significant improvement. It's the best stand we've designed up to now. We'll be starting with the flight stand 15 that has a rating of 15 kilograms of thrust, as well as 8 newton meters of torque. The first thing you notice with the flight stand is that it's much more compact. This is an important requirement for wind tunnel testing. Inside of the tool, we've significantly improved the electronics as well as the software. This allows for real-time testing as well as real-time data acquisition. The new tool has a data acquisition rate of 1000 Hz. In addition to the improved calibration standard, we will also be supporting by default one-shot and D-shot, as well as all of the other traditional control schemes for ESCs. In addition, we've completely redesigned the software. The new software can now better keep track of your experiments. We now have a Python API, which is great if you want to integrate the tool with your existing software stack. Our new improved software allows for the control and data recording of up to 8 powertrains at the same time. This is a great feature if you're doing wind tunnel testing or if you're designing multicopters. We're now in the final stage of development. Stay tuned for more updates.